Team Liquid versus Echo Fox.
A fling back puts Echo Fox in the position they do not want to be in.
If he can start dodging and get away from that point of origin.
Oh my God, Poe Belter! Who needs the next one? The triple kill from Poe Belter as he locks down Dardock.
Team Liquid takes down Echo Fox.
Cloud9 versus Echo Fox.
Oh. As Hooney takes down Licorice.
And gets way onto Hooney and
goes the dynamite. Look to take him down, but Licorice will barely skirt away. Altec tries to outplay. He takes it down. Take the kill. To the back line, able to find the dock up. It's a double kill for Echo Fox, making three, making four. And Cloud9 is done.
Thanks for watching. Make sure to follow Echo Fox on all your social media.